I would say the biggest thing I learned was the difference between being a boss and being a leader. When I first took over, I was a boss, and I used to, you know, tell people what to do. And by the time I left, you know, I was president for 12 years. And by the time I left, I think I had changed into a leader where I would, you know, empower people to do what they do best and really try to view my role as a supportive role for making them successful, because if they are successful, I was going to be successful and the company was going to be successful.